Why didn't you invite me to anything? Why'd you invite me to the wedding?
Is that an invitation?
But well then I guess I gotta make up for it by just giving you this.
It's a new refrigerator. Is that cool? Give your kitchen a 50s vibe with this retro-style refrigerator featuring chrome trim and spill-proof glass shelves. Plus, use this $500 Baskin-Robbins gift card to fill the freezer with irresistible ice cream treats. This deal's worth $3,195.
Okay, so you could have that. You've got the opportunity to win that right now.
All right.
That's yours. You know what? Maybe that's not good enough for 8 years together. Maybe that's too small. Maybe you need this.
It's two new computers. This powerful all-in-one touchscreen computer features a huge 1 terabyte hard drive, and this laptop sports a high-tech fingerprint security feature. We're also including this lightweight portable printer, a year of internet service, and a year of mobile broadband so you can surf the web on the road. This deal's worth $4,481.
Okay. So, computers, the freezer, you ready to start playing?
Yes, we are. Yes.
All right.
Let's play.
No, I don't want to play just yet.
Okay.
No, because I want to show you this.
Uh-oh.
It's a getaway to Saint Kitts. You'll spend 5 nights in a luxurious ocean view room at the St. Kitts Marriott Resort. Amenities include the Emerald Vista, a scenic championship golf course, and an eclectic mix of restaurants, bars, and lounges. An exhilarating zipline tour through the rainforest and a round-trip airfare for two are also included, making this deal worth $6,204.
Okay, so now we're ready to play. Come on over here. Let's play Panic Button. All right, so one at a time. You'll each hit a button. Three of these buttons do nothing, and that is a good thing because each of the other three buttons close one of these curtains. Every time a curtain is closed, you lose that prize. So after you hit a button, if you hear this noise, that's a good thing. It means nothing's closing. They're all still yours. But if you hear this, that means there's a disturbance in the force and a curtain is closing and you lose that prize. You have to hit three buttons. Whatever is left after you hit all three buttons, that is yours. Renee, you first. Say the button and then hit it.
4.
Oh, you just lost curtain number 1. So you've lost the fridge, $3,195 worth of fridge. Robert, your turn. Say it and then hit it.
Number 3.
Nothing's closed, so you still have the computers and the trip to St. Kitts. Renee,
yes.
No pressure.
Okay. 1.
So you still have those two prizes. Congratulations. So you've got the computers worth $4,481, the trip to St. Kitts worth $6,204. That's great. That's great. I've got one other thing for you. 2 more buttons. A and B. 1 will open that other curtain, giving you all 3 prizes. The other one closes everything and you would lose everything. As added incentive, if you pick the right one, I give you $1,000 cash. So you can quit and walk away with your 2 prizes. You've got the computers, you've got the trip to St. Kitts, but there's cash too if you go for it and if you pick the right button. What do?
What do you want to do?
Let's go for it.
Okay, I'm going to go for it.
You're going to go for it. All right. Put that right there. Is it A or B? One of them closes everything and you lose everything. One of them opens, curtain number 1, gives you everything and the cash, $1,000.
We're gonna go with A.
A, okay, say it.
A.
Hit it. That was not the right button. You lose the cash and you also lose everything that you had. You lose the computers. You also lose the trip to St. Kitts. I'm so sorry. Give him a round of applause. Man. But thank you for playing, though. We have a lot more Let's Make a Deal right after this, and I've got more of this to give away, so just stay where you are. We'll see you in a second.